Welcome back, my viewers. I'm back for another react video, the continuation of my last one. So, let's begin.
Let's get started with the beginning.
More of a rewatch, really. It's still interesting.
In the beginning, there was Primus. And Unicron. Sent away for their constant fighting, now locked in an eternal battle for a new universe. After thousands of years of fighting, Primus began to realize if they kept fighting, they would destroy everything. He knew it was time to end it. He gathered all of his power and strength, concentrated into his fist, and struck Unicron. An attack powerful enough to destroy an entire world. Unicron was stunned and badly damaged. Paralyzed from the blow, Unicron drifted off into the darkness of space. Primus was now alone, without any way to return to his own world. Primus decided it was time to build a new one. With the knowledge of the Annex, a powerful device created as a haven for fallen robots, he began training his spark using the meditating method. He combined his mind with the spark and began multiplying the atoms. Slowly, his power began to grow, as did Primus himself. Thousands of years passed. With every day that went by, Primus's power intensified. Primus was interrupted now. Let's just say we wouldn't be here. His abilities quickly surpassed that of the Annex. It was time to unleash his power. And on the first day of the first hour, Primus created the Matrix, a device with a sentient mind. Primus joined with the Matrix and began forming his body into a new world. Matrix bearer, Prima, also given leadership over the 13. Everything was set. The premise's plan was in motion. But something went wrong, didn't it? There's always a open road sideswipe. The Fallen on a discovery mission discovered something horrible. Unicron, but also now taking the form of a planet, approached the Fallen with a compromise. Unicron told the Fallen if he assisted him, he would be given all he desired, including great power. And while some say the Fallen turned in a blink of an eye, it actually took many months for Unicron to convince the Fallen, but it did happen.
I agree.
The Fallen joined with Unicron and was reformatted into a minion of chaos and was told to destroy his enemies. The Fallen struck quickly, taking down Airazor and Lynor. Next, he deliberately attacked Ilion in front of his brothers, hoping for a fight. The Fallen got one. Unfortunately, each fight only lasted a few seconds. He struck again, this time attacking his remaining enemies head on. Primus and Vector Prime were taken down quickly. The Vastus fought back, but was too slow. The Fallen using his sword like a spear took out Razor Claw, and then the Vastus was shot down. Night Slash attacked, but was unsuccessful. Another died at the hands of the Fallen. Omega Prime transformed and hit the Fallen with everything he had. The Fallen was only dazed. He retaliated, killing Omega Prime. Eucliptor was the only one to give the Fallen somewhat of a fight. But he too lost his life. The Fallen looked upon his enemies and believed he was triumphant. He noticed Primer still moving. He was bent to finish the job. As he was about to complete his mission, Unicron arrived. Prima acted quickly, unleashing the powers of the Matrix. Stunned by this, Unicron was knocked back. At the same time, the Matrix opened a wormhole, and Unicron began to fall into it. The Fallen saw this happening. But before the Matrix could stop him, the Fallen gunned down Prima.
Die!
The Matrix encased the Fallen in Cybertronian titanium alloy. Unicron attempted to escape the wormhole, and Vector, being the only one left, quickly reacted, attacked Unicron, and pushed him through the wormhole. The wormhole closed, and both were gone. Vastus awoke to a grisly scene. His brothers were gone, and he was alone. He could have given up right there, but he decided to go on, swearing to Primus he would rebuild his race and continue to build Cybertron. He began immediately, but first, he sent the Fallen's coffin off into space, hoping for it to never return. But evil doesn't stay away so easily. Are you alright?
I've just never heard it told like that. You know, that much detail.
And we're only getting started.
I think that's enough for this episode. I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.